When Nebraska's safe haven law turned hospitals in basically a dumping ground for unruly children, lawmakers scrapped it. Now a new program offers families real help. Tonight, part two of our story on Nebraska's right turn. As KATV News Watch 7 I-Team investigator Carol Kloss reports, parents say it's working, particularly for troubled teens.
As a state ward, Joseph spent his early childhood in and out of foster homes.
We were kind of the last stop for placement. We were his ninth home in 2 years. And if it didn't work with us, he was probably going to be institutionalized somewhere.
Holly Wilson and her husband already had 3 children, but they decided to adopt Joseph at the age of 8, even though fetal alcohol syndrome caused severe behavioral problems.
He's not malicious. He's not the sort that takes pleasure in destroying property or hurting people. But the fact of the matter is that when you have that kind of brain damage that impacts impulse management and anger management, he would explode and he was a danger to himself and to others.
As he reached adolescence, his behavior got worse. Holly and her husband wondered if they were in over their heads.
One of my sons, who's now 19, came to me very indignant and said, "You're not giving up on him, are you, Mom?"
The Wilsons could have done what dozens of other Nebraska families did and dropped Joseph off at a hospital. Instead, they stuck with him. And finally, this past January, they found help through a new agency called Right Turn.
We're very excited about serving families.
Right Turn director Jessica Vanderkoy, a former state ward herself and adopted at the age of 4, knows what these families need.
When I have contact with families at the beginning, what I always tell them is, you are the captain of the ship.
Immediately, Right Turn assigned the Wilsons a mentor and an advocate who helped them through the red tape of mental health treatment, disability payments, and vocational rehab, just what the Wilsons needed.
And so having that accountability and that encouragement is what kind of blasted me out of the inertia that had been created by being overwhelmed.
Now there's hope that Joseph can grow into adulthood without being institutionalized. The Wilsons are grateful they made the right turn. Carol Kloss, KETV, Newswatch 7.
The Right Turn is a collaboration of Lutheran Family Services and the Nebraska Children's Home. For help, you can call its 24-hour toll-free number. It's 888-667-2399.